The next type of governor which we are seeing, it is called as Proell governor. Proell governor is also a centrifugal governor, and it comes under the category of loaded governor. And here we have dead weight which is kept. When we compare Proell governor with Potter governor, which we have seen just now, in Potter governor the fly balls, they were connected to directly at the intersection of the links. Now in case of Proell governor, the fly ball is extended upwards. So as I have told just now that the working principle of the governor remains same, only difference is in the construction of the parts. So here what happens, again I would be explaining that when the spindle speed, the spindle of the governor, it rotates at a very high speed, in that case the fly ball, they try to move out. Now in this case they would be moving out, and in this manner that they would be moving out in this manner, the fly balls, they would be moving outwards. Since they are connected, it would be moving in this manner. And when the fly balls, they are moving outwards, the sleeve, it moves upwards, and then the fuel supply is reduced. And what happens when the speed decreases? When the speed decreases, the fly balls, instead of moving out, because the centrifugal force now would be less, the fly balls, they move inside. And when they move inside, the sleeve is pushed down, and the surface over which we are supplying the working fluid, that passage, it gets increased. So in short, what we have understood about Proell governor is that Proell governor is a centrifugal governor. It is a centrifugal governor, and the type is, it is loaded governor, where we are having dead weight, and it works on the principle of centrifugal force, that is, as the speed of the engine increases, centrifugal force will try to move these balls outwards. Fly balls would be moving outwards, and it would be moving in such a fashion about this link, fixed link, the fly balls would be moving outward. And when they are moving outward, the sleeve gets lifted, the passage, the throttle valve closes the passage here, as I have explained in the diagram before also. So now, as the speed of the engine increases, fly ball move out, sleeve move upward. When the sleeve moves up, this passage gets blocked, that is, the throttle valve here, it will try to straighten in a horizontal plane, it will block the fuel supply. And when the speed of the engine is decreased, fly ball, they move inside, sleeve is pushed down, and this throttle valve, it tries to be vertical, that is, the passage is open and more amount of fuel is given to the engine to maintain the constant speed. So as we have seen in case of both Potter as well as Proell governors, they control the supply of working fluid to the engine, and by controlling the supply of working fluid to the engine, the speed of the engine can be controlled. So this was regarding Proell governor.